Shredded the insides. Didn't seem to damage the case any. I mean, it seems like it was a tremendous amount of force, but it also seems like it was a tremendous amount of force really directed in one direction, pulling in. That was very cool.